so the cows wouldn't go down? A lot better grass up here than down there. So this has got like three little peaks on it, this Bluff Spring Mountain. It's got the one in front of us here, we're on one in front of us, and then the one back there. Oh, then it looks like another one way back there, or is that some other mountain? All Bluff Spring? No, I know. We're going straight up there over there, I bet. Oh. What? Oh. Oh. Either that or it's an anchor. There was water here at one time. Oh, look, there's a stone fireplace too. Right here. I think you're right. It'd be a dry backpack. You'd sure have to bring all your water though. And that, yep, definitely used as fire. Oh, look at the red striping on that rock. It looks like it's bleeding, doesn't it? For the record, this is John's alligator on top of this rock. And, you know, use your imagination. Beautiful Superstition Mountains that we're in. Surrounded by cactus prickly pear everywhere. Just think of all the jam and syrup we're looking at here. Somewhat formidable.
Oh,
Oh yeah. I'm filming because I thought it must be pretty cool to see that as we see it. There she is, it's lit up for us too. Look, it did the perfect setting just for this climb, just for us. That's impressive, I'd say. Looks like there's a couple different summit books in there, huh?
There's all kinds of crap.
Was it geocache too then?
I reckon it might be, but it was pretty obvious for geotreasures. Here's an ancient one.
It says OG something on it. Kush? Wow. Oh, and I can actually see the top of picket post. Woohoo! And Bayou's Butte. For sure. Biner's Needle. And I think those other set of rocks are Castle Rocks over there. Now we're looking at the Peralta Ridgeline. Superstition Peak. This is like just an amazing, amazing views. Well worth every step. We're walking toward to see if we can get a view of Hidden Valley from here. And though this ground looks flat, it's got little rocks interspersed between the grass.